Job in the world. I get to sit here and call actions of the greatest athletes on the planet today.
Here he goes again.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
I can tell you that many of these fans here in Buffalo outside the arena at 10 a.m. hoping to get a glimpse of their favorite superstars as they came in. Now that's dedication.
Even how intense this rivalry becomes, I would guess this match alone.
Not sure what that was all about.
Head games. That's what that was.
Head games. Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
Looking to shake things up here.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
I can tell you that many of these fans here at Buffalo were outside the arena as early as 10 a.m. hoping to get a glimpse of their favorite superstars as they came in. Now that's dedication.
Given how intense this rivalry has become, I would guess that this match alone drove a big portion of the ticket sales here tonight.
As we all know by now, matches like this can get out of hand in the blink of an eye.
I have the best job in the world. I get to sit here and call action of the greatest athletes on the planet today.
Given how intense this rivalry has become, I would guess that this match alone drove a big portion of the ticket sales here tonight.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
I can tell you that many of these fans here in Buffalo were outside the arena as early as 10 a.m. hoping to get a glimpse of their favorite superstars as they came in. Now that's dedication.
Given how intense this rivalry has become, I would guess that this match alone drove a big portion of the ticket sales here tonight.
As we all know by now, matches like this can get out of hand in the blink of an eye.
I have the best job in the world. I get to sit here and call action of the greatest athletes on the planet today.
Here he goes again.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
I can can tell you that many Yankees fans here in Buffalo outside the arena as early as 10 a.m. hoping to get a glimpse of their favorite superstars as they came in. Now that's dedication.
Given how intense this rivalry has become, I would guess that this match alone drove a big portion of the ticket sales here tonight.
Thank you.